Welcome to Pete's Knowledge Corner. In this video, I'm going to share about children's rights. Children's rights are human rights specifically adapted to the child because they take into account their fragility, specificities, and age-appropriate needs. The UNCRC, that is the United Nations Convention on the Rights, applies to all human beings below the age of 18. And these rights apply to every child irrespective of the color, gender, language, religion, their wealth, birth status and other status, etc. This UNCRC outlines the fundamental human rights that should be afforded to all the children in four broad classification and which covers all civil, political, social, economic and cultural rights of every child. So here the first is right to survival. So in this, right to be born, right to minimum standards of food, shelter and clothing, right to live with dignity, right to health care, right to safe drinking water, nutritious food, a clean and safe environment and information to help them stay healthy. The second right is right to protection. In this, the rights are right to be protected from all sorts of violence, right to be protected from neglect, right to be protected from physical and sexual abuse, right to be protected from dangerous drugs. And the third is right to participation. Here the rights of children are right to freedom of opinion, right to freedom of expression, right to freedom of association, right to information, right to participate in any decision making that involves him or her directly or indirectly. And the last is right to development. So in this, the following are the rights: right to education, right to learn, right to relax and play, right to all forms of development, that is emotional, mental and physical, etc. So these are all the important rights of every child. So the intention to make this video is I want all the parents, children as well as nursing students to know about all these rights of children. And in general, everyone should know about the rights of children. Every child in the world has one thing in common, that is, we all know their rights. Children deserve to be treated right. Thank you.